our fingertips and we wiggle our fingers. And then we look down as if we have all these beautiful roses in the garden. And with these roses, we're gonna peel them one by one. We're gonna take one rose and we take it all the way up to what we call pick that up. And we peel our rose over to the side. And then we take another rose. We're gonna wipe peanut butter, bum bum bum, and jelly again. And we stick our next lesson is pizza pie feet. So, Miss Diana will show you pizza pie feet. She's gonna turn her feet out. Look at her feet. One and a two. And that's a pizza slice, yeah? And I'm gonna turn my feet out. One and a two. And that's our pizza pie feet. And in our pizza pie feet, we can do the same thing we did in sixth position, which is our plie. But this time, we have to make a diamond shape. So, show me your plie. Let's make a diamond shape and hold it. Plie, let's see your diamond. Oh, nice. And stretch. Oh, great. Plie. And stretch. Plie. And stretch with your diamond. Now we can go back to our beach ball arms. Our fifth one up. And we pull our roses. Let's try that one two more times. Hands in the hips. Your feet are in pizza pie. Heels are, they kiss. And we plie. And stretch. We plie. And stretch, we plie, and stretch. We have our beach ball arms, our fifth one up, and we pull our roses just like we did in the beginning. Beautiful arms, one last time. Plie, and stretch, plie, and stretch, plie, and stretch. Beach ball arms, fifth one up, and we peel our roses back, and we clap, girls. Next, we're going to use the ballet bar, but you don't have to use the bar. We're going to work on releves when we rise up on our tippy toes. So me and Miss Diana will move the bars up and we'll do some releves in sixth position. That's our feet together. And in our pizza pie. Are you ready, girls? We're about to get the bar. We're going to move our little pretty, pretty pink bar up. We're both going to get on this bar, yeah. So on the bar, if you have a bar, use a bar. If not, you're gonna use your chair from the house. So we put our fingertips on the bar, we put our feet together, and when I say releve up, you're gonna rise on your tippy toes, and we come down. Good job. Rise up, let's releve up on our tippy toes, and come down. Rise up on your tippy toes, and come down. Now, we're gonna go back to our beach ball arms. Our fifth one up, and then we're just gonna place our hands right back to the bar or the chair if you have a chair at home. Let's try this again. Releve up and down. Releve up and down. Releve up and down. We go to beach ball arms. We're practicing those arms. Fifth one up. We place our hands back on the bar, and let's do this one last time. We do things in threes. Let's do it. Releve up and down. Releve up and down. Releve up and down. Beach ball arms. Ba ba ba. Fifth one up. Ba ba ba. And hands back on the bar. Very good job. And we clap. Oh, clap, clap, clap. All right, girls. So next, we're going to turn our feet out in a pizza pie. And this pizza pie is a first position feet in ballet. But for our girls, we say pizza pie, pizza pie, pizza pie, pizza pie. Oh my! Hands on the bar or your chair at home. And we're gonna show you our diamonds. We wanna see your diamonds too. So we have our diamond. Oh, look at that beautiful diamond. And we stretch up, nice. And we have our diamond, nice. And we stretch up. And we have our diamond, and we stretch up. And then we have our beach ball arms. We're gonna get those arms, beautiful ballerina arms, up to fifth one up, and our hands go back to the bar or the chair. Ready, let's try it two more times. Plie, show us your diamond, and stretch, very nice. Plie, show us your diamond, and stretch. Plie, show us your diamond, and stretch. Beach ball arms, fifth them up, hands on the bar. Last time, girls. This is for all the roses and all the princess tiaras and the ones in the world. And let's plie, show us your diamond, nice, and stretch. Show us your diamond, and stretch. Show us your diamond, and stretch. Arms in beach ball, fifth and O, like a Cheerio, and hands on the bar. Now, we have to work on our releves in first position. We did releve in sixth position, but now we have to releve in our pizza pie, okay, girls? So we're gonna rise up on our tippy toes. And then we're gonna come back down in a piece of pie. Nice. We rise up on our tippy toes. And we come back down in our pizza pie. Good job. Rise up on our tippy toes. And we come back down in our pizza pie. And now our arms are gonna go right on up to fifth on O. And we hold it there. And our hands go back to the bar. We're gonna do it two more times. Relevate up. There we go. Keep it nice and tight, girls. And then down in your pizza pie. Relevate up. Down in your pizza pie. Relevate up. Down in your pizza pie. Arms up to fit that O. Keep working, girls. Hands on the bar. One last time. We relevate up and pizza pie. We relevate up and pizza pie. We relevate up and pizza pie. Our come to six position feet like we did before. We're going to review. Beach ball arms. Fit that L. Peel your roses. Hands on the hips. Pizza pie feet. Fit that L. Ah! Fit that L, silly Estonian. Beach ball arms. Fit that L. Peel your roses. Nice. Hands on the hips. Let's try a plie. Show us your diamond and stretch. Good job. Plie. Show us your diamond and stretch. Plie. Show us your diamond and stretch. Feet together, sixth position. Plie. Stretch. Relevé. Whoa, sit up there. And down. Plie. Stretch. And relevé. And let's do down and go into our pizza pie. Last one. Plie. Stretch. Relevé. And down. Keep that pizza pie. Plie. Stretch. And relevé. Keep that pizza pie. Plie. Stretch. And relevé. Keep your pizza pie. Go, go. And we're going to clap. Thank you, girls. All right. So we want to teach you chassés. So for chassés, that means to chase. One foot after the other. So we'll do one this way. We're going to bring it all the way down. So we're in pizza pie. We plie. We move and scoop that foot out. And we close back to first. And we come up. Now we're going to do the other way. Plie. Chasse out. Bring the other foot into pizza pie. And we come up. One more time to the right. Plie. Slide it out, bring it back in, and up, and plie, slide it back out, bring it back in, and up. So, when we go across the floor, what it will look like is, I'm going to back up a little bit and show you. When we do this across the floor, we'll stand and face you, and we're just going to go down and up, okay? Down and up. And then after we do this three times, we're going to take it in the air. Are you ready, Miss Diana? I am. Let's do it. We're facing you, going to the right, okay? And we're doing our chassés, taking it nice and slow. Plie. And we slide. And up. I'm gonna do four, like we did with the ballet. And then I'm gonna really walk around. Miss Diana will go. Yes. Look how she gets nice into that plie, which is our second position, yeah? Good. This is a chasse, and it's one foot that chases the other, girls. We'll do this three times. I have one more time. Good. Two. Good. Miss Diana. Three. Good. Four. And now my turn. One. Two. Three. And four. And I love it. And this is Miss Diana's last time.
You
make sure your tummy's in and smiles on your faces, girls. Ready? Girls or boys, whoever our dancers are for today. Ready? And we have passe. And if you want, Miss Diana can do it with me. Yeah. And we smile. Yeah. And then we're going to releve waltz to go around. I am. And this time, we're going to do this with our arms in first. Our beach ball arms. Ready? You can do it. Passe. And up. Keep your toes pointing. And smiles on your faces. And we releve around. Giving respect to your ballet teachers, and in reverence, you follow your teacher, okay? And we'll review everything that we've done today. All right, girls? Hands on your hips. And smile. Let's bring first to our pizza pie. Let's start in sixth position. Here we go, girls. You did it! You did it! You did, class!
Good job, girls.
Good job! Woo! All right, let's do our board. Just follow me. Make sure you look at this video as many times as you want, girls, and have fun. See you later.